true subjects will be dealt with in an immature way. It's all in good fun, but you may find the content offensive. If you have concerns about the content of this show, or are accompanied by minors whom we do not want corrupted in such a way, please exit now. You have been warned. Still here? Excellent. In that case, welcome to the Rocky Horror Picture Show, presented by the RKO Army.
Yeah. honey. boys and girls and every fucking thing in between to the kinkiest part of your whole fucking week. Welcome to the Rocky Horror Picture Show! Yes. Thank you all for coming. For those of you who haven't come yet, see me in the dressing room, and I will help you take care of that. Thank you very much to Alchemy for having us out. Please stick around after this for the dance party, Frequency Fridays. We are the RKO Army. Yes, we've been doing this since 1924. Wow! It's like 1976, though. Yeah, so it's not that much of a fucking stretch. So this cast has been in existence for goddamn ever, pretty much since the movie came out. You are seeing the oldest Rhode Island Rocky Horror Picture Show cast and one of the first Rocky Horror Picture Show casts in the country. We perform all over Rhode Island and Massachusetts and Connecticut. Check us out, www.rkoarmy.com. All different conventions and movie theaters and lots of places to be debaucherous and yell filthy things and throw toilet paper at your friends. Tomorrow night, we are actually doing another show called The Room. It's at a private secret warehouse location in Smithfield, Rhode Island. Check out rkoarmy.com to check it out. It's a BYOB and 420 friendly event, so come get fucked up with us and yell a bunch of shit and have a lot of fun. It's really irreverent and crazy. What did you all think of the pre-shows? Good pre-shows? We warming you up? Yes, thank you. So normally now is when I tell you the rules, but Davey, the owner of the joint, he's like, you know, fuck the rules. So I'm like, fuck the rules, yeah. Fuck the rules. Don't throw, if you brought shit to throw, that's awesome. We love you. Don't throw it up here onto the stage. Don't throw it back at the bartenders because they're the ones providing you alcohol. That'd be a stupid move. Do not throw it at the sound guy. Do not throw it at the lighting guys. Throw all of your shit and squirt your squirt guns at each other at the appropriate time. If you don't have shit to throw, that'd be really inconvenient, wouldn't it? Wait, no, that's not inconvenient. Because we can help you out with that. We have what we like to call shit bags. Yes, these are bags full of shit. Cool shit you can throw around. If you don't know when to throw something, look for your neighbor, they can help you out. What are they, $5 if you want a shit bag? One for three, two for five. If you or you and the person next to you would like some shit to throw around this nightclub, raise your hand and my shit people will come and find you and give you a shit bag. So one for three, two for five. Oh. Shit you can throw in the theater. If you brought your own shit, that's awesome. Feel free to throw it, squirt it at the right times. The only rule is don't be a dickhead. You can be a complete asshole and like yell and throw and all that shit, but if it's malicious, it's not funny. So be able to laugh at yourself and be able to laugh at everybody else with you. Have fun. Yell whatever you want. Just don't be a fucking dickhead. I think that's a pretty simple rule. They're gonna work their way back through the crowd. I'm gonna say it again. RKOarmy.com. Check it out. We also have a Facebook. We have a Twitter. We have an Instagram. We have a Snapchat. RKO Army. Just think really kinky orgasm. And you'll remember. Google us, and we have all the medias of socialness. So, like I said, directly following this show is going to be Frequency Friday. Some of the best local and national DJs in the dance music world, the rave scene, if you will, are going to be coming in here and playing music. And if you are here now, it is free to get in. It's normally $10 to get in on a Friday night to Frequency, but hang out, have a few drinks with the cast. We're gonna be hanging out, and as soon as we put our costumes away, we will be out here partying and drinking with all of you. Yes.